Alright. Welcome back to my Go Through on Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry. Let's see what's going on. What is that, the object destination? I guess I'll do that. I mean, usually, you know me, when I play Assassin's Creed games, I like running around. Just because the story's usually stupid, but I don't know, this story might actually end up being okay. See what happens. Where'd he go? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch him. Fast bingo. Go. I really need a gun. Damn, that was close.
Praise be to God you came along.
Yes, that was close. Again. Alright. What do we got? Another plantation? Okay. See how this goes. Don't run right past the fucking guy, Jesus. God, I gotta get used to these controls again. Been playing too many different kinds of games lately. I keep thinking I have to kill all the overseers, but I guess we just have to kill a certain amount, so it doesn't really matter which ones I kill. God, they got a lot of fucking overseers. This could not be cheap. Oh, I wonder if in real life they had this many. Probably not. I mean, that would really cut into the profit margin. I mean, I can't imagine the profit margin for slave labor being that great. But, I mean, every civilization in history has had slavery. I think the only ones who didn't were the Inuits. Yeah, everybody else, though. So I guess it must be something. Method to the madness. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Let's see if we can find some easier one. There's a lot of them down here too. Alright. Just need to kill wheat more. Damn, where the fuck are they? Imagine just being a slave and watching this guy just run around killing all these bastards. It'd be kind of scary, but then it would be pretty awesome. I'll definitely make a reputation for myself. A ghost in the darkness or something. I feel like cornfields would be a little scarier after, after my arrival. Kill those two than that third one. Like a better angle of attack.
Yeah,
let's fucking see. Kill that guy, kill that guy, kill that guy, kill that guy. Damn, they kill a lot. Damn, they kill 10 slaves that fucking fast? Jeez.
You need to take shelter until the day is done.
Yeah. No, I guess you did okay, but damn, they killed a lot of slaves. Sorry about that. Well, dead or alive, at least they're free now. Yeah, that was a bit risky. Next time, don't go for the risky kill. That was a lot of people to lose right there. Yeah. Alright, I gotta climb another fucking windmill. Hey, I didn't know if that was a good thing or not. Get off, get off, get off. I don't know why, but these windmills remind me of the windmills in, what was that, Army of Darkness? Yeah. It's that creepy-ass, mill out in the middle of nowhere. Come on. Come on. Go, go, go. What the fuck was that? I don't know. This is dropped. Wow, this is fun. A lot of fun. Come on. Shit, where am I even going? Okay. No, damn it. I don't want to climb this. Don't you fall. Don't you fall. Don't you fall. Jesus Christ. Okay. Hey, I hate windmills now. Yeah, let me so. Okay, what do we got? Free chess. Have I even figured out what's the point of having money in this? Like, so I don't think I buy anything. Or maybe you unlock stuff and then you have to pay for it. Okay, maybe that's what it is. I'm like, what am I even using money on? Yeah, I'm definitely liking Adewale a lot more now, because he was kind of just boring and tacked on, and well, there was a lot of boring shit in the campaign of Assassin's Creed 4. I mean, if they had cut the Assassin's Creed shit out of it and just made a pirate game, it would have been pretty fucking awesome. Well, I mean, if you think about it, how much of the game even involved the Assassins? Like, they were just tacked on for no reason, really. I mean, it wasn't until, like, you were 80% of the way through the game, something like that, that Edward Kenway was like, oh, I guess I'll join the Assassins now. I'm like, oh, okay. What the fuck? Cool chateau. Even though it's a little small to be called a chateau, but it makes it sound fancy. Oh no, they just leave gold everywhere. I guess I gotta go find somebody. I know that tune. It's a song that Chick taught him. It's a good way to memorize stuff, but I just never been good with lyrics. So I gotta run it down. I'm gonna sing.
I know this tune.
Bonjour, madame.
The wise man is down that path.
Thank you, sister.
The wise man? See, I don't even know what I'm doing in the story. I'm just like, what? Huh? Hey, chickens. Woo-ha. Yeah, I'm going in the freaking boonies here. I'm not sure what kind of wildlife Spaniola would have had back then. Seemed kind of mild nowadays when I was there. Ooh. The fuck? Is it the hot springs? Nah, the fireplace right there. What the fuck is this thing? Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, great. Let's have some fun, shall we? Fucking is kill somebody. Muskets and it's all sweet. Damn, that's a nice place they got here. Nice hideout. Not good at sneaking around, as you can tell. I prefer the more direct approach. Oh my god, get up there. I guess I wanted to keep running, but... Might be another close one if I can make it. Yeah, I can't wait to try out Blunderbuss.
Augustine, your fault.
Blandi sans fait. Bon Dieu fait sans dit. The French governor is two-faced. Bastien helps as she can. But Maroon independence is long to build. Longer now. A warrior like you would be a great asset to our cause.
With due respect, I serve a different brotherhood and am honor-bound to return as soon as I find the means.
But only the Iowa know when that will be. Meantime, I have sanctuary and weapons to share.
Perhaps our needs may align for a time. What do you need?
Recruits, liberated slaves. The warriors among them join me. The others grow the community for which we fight. Titafti, Wazo Fesuni.
I suppose I might lend a hand for a time.
Pipti Pashi. I will see that you are rewarded for whatever you can give. Best begin soon. There's much to do.
All right, cool, cool. Maroon. So that's how you say it. Damn, that's not a lot of okay. How's the blunderbuss work? I don't know. Oh, I have to buy the ammunition. Use a maw. Yeah, and you mentioned the Iwa. I think that's like the voodoo spirits like Baron Samadhi and stuff. Pretty interesting stuff.
I have something new that you might...
Yeah, mate. We talking here.
Good day and fortune favor.
So, like I was saying, how the fuck do I guess I can't equip anything in here. Let's see. It's a cool hideout. So yeah, it's pretty cool to think that the Haitian War of Independence started small like this. Yeah, maybe. Or is this one big event in the 1790s, but yeah, revolutions tend to take a little while. So maybe it was just a combination of all these things coming together. French Revolution, the buildup of the Maroons. Yeah. Pretty cool. Alright. Hold LT, move on. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I got my dick card. Alright. Where am I at? What the fuck else does that mean? Mission locked. I don't know what that means. You wanna go hit the other plantation? I suppose. Let's just hope I do a better job this time. Got ammo? Sweet. Scarecrow. The eye patch is a nice touch. Kinda makes me want a scarecrow now. Actually, I'm kinda wanting a horse. Running around is slow transportation. Slave getaway? I guess, I don't know.
No! I will get you, animal!
On guard. Oh, I need to rescue 20. Okay. That's a lot. Probably called him. Nice house. That's where the governor's mansion. Fucking hell, kill him, kill him, kill him. Come on, big boy. Out. Now, if you'll excuse me, I came in to get some chests. It's interesting playing the old school combat, because basically in all the Assassin's Creed games up until, I guess, Origins, all the games were like this. This combat was, you know, kind of brutal looking, but it was never really satisfying. Like, I mean, it's just like, just kill the guy. Don't spend 10. It's kind of annoying seeing that. It's like, okay, just stab him through the eye or cut his throat. Like, you don't have to do all this. But the combat in, like, Assassin's Creed Origins, you know, it's alright. It's just kind of more video game-like. Jail. Okay. He saw me. Oh. Yeah. Three fucking guys that I just kill right there. Putting that fucking blunderbuss to work, man. What the hell achievement was that? Hey, 900 points, baby. Not bad. Damn. That's kind of making me want a blunderbuss in real life. Kill 5 guards. Alright. I think that was a little more than 5, but I'll take it. Hope you didn't kill any, didn't kill any slaves or anybody.
He will kill me!
Oh, come on, 45 meters? Now let me, free these guys while I'm here.
Shut up.
God, us listen.
We can only put a stop to this by helping each other.
He will find us. Please.
Alright, dude. I'll get you there. I'll get you there.
Thank you, friend.
Shut up. No problem.
Our work here is not finished, but I thank you.
You would do the same if you could.
All right. Doing some good in the world, doing some good. Plantation. Follow over there. Just try not to lose any this time, dumbass. I'll be more patient. Messy business killing people. Even ugly sons of bitches like this. There's only 10 slaves here? What gives?
Arrête-toi.
Fuck. I don't know what the hell that was. I was pounding the kill button. And he was like, nah, no, you can't. Oh my god, kill him. Jeez. Exactly quick and efficient here. Wow, that is not what I told you to do. Where the hell this guy is, there he is. Wow, that didn't work. Camera's pissing me the fuck off. Where are you, sir? Oh, it's hard to get used to it. Damn it! Kill him, kill him. Where'd he go, where'd he go? Oh my god, how many times do I have to try to break defense? Break defense. That's like break defense on that guy like 8 fucking times to go.
Don't thank me until the sun goes down.
Okay, I liberated 28 slaves, but no Maroons. Okay. I can live with that. At least I got some slaves over there. Boom. Damn it, not again. Hiya! Don't get hit by it, don't get hit by it. I think I made it. Yay, I made it. Go, 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 go. Get up. I love video games so much. Here we go.
Yeah, let me so.
Sun's going down. It's been a long day. So I guess it's the same day as he survived the shipwreck. All right. saved 116 people. Alright. Let's get some chests here, I guess. Hey, it's getting pretty damn dark here. You there, good job. Alright, what's this? Punishment. Yeah, this shit is going on everywhere. The plant, yeah, I might go with it. Fucking overseers.
Merci, monsieur.
You deserve to have a choice.
Chevaux en paix. Let's say. Jail. Oh, fuck, I missed a chest. Where is it? Must be along the road, maybe. Hello, fuck. I cannot see. Hey, that was an annoying location. Alright. Ow. That would not feel good in leather boots. These must have been such a pain in the ass back in the day. Man, was this guy even wearing socks?
Oh.
No? I don't just do that. Ay! I can't fucking see. I need the sun to come up, damn it. Okay, where is it? Oh my god, I cannot see. Stop doing that, I'm pointing the other way. Thank you. How the hell are there 7 more chests? Oh, they're all on that side of the island. Okay. Well, this one is easy.
Endured enough.
Yeah, I went sick ass on that convoy. Alright. Yeah, that wall ain't fucking around now. What the fuck that is? J'ai pas affronté à peu. Ooh, les canons. Les canons. Target practice.
Halt! Je voudrais tirer un coup.
Guess I might as well get some target practice too.
Allez, il faut ramener.
Oh my god.
Are you prêt?
You the fucking captain? Did I get down? Oh, leave me alone, I'm just trying to get some target practice. Fuck. Now I'm happy. Oh my god. Leave me alone. I didn't even realize there was a convoy right there. I don't know where all these guys were coming from. Bonjour.
My thanks. You are a good man.
It's not over yet.
Sheesh. Alright. Chest. Ugh. God forbid I'd be on the first floor. Cool cave. How's it going?
I have a few new things. There's no rush.
Let's see what we got. Yep. Doobie doobie doo. And I don't see Chua. Where the hell's Chua? Weird. Maybe it's hidden somewhere. Yeah, I can only see two chests on the map. Weird. Hell if I know, man.
I've had it up to here with you animals!
Where'd he go? Stop, oh my god!
You, you'll lose a hand
for this!
You'll never get away!
Ah, get him, get him!
You'll be sorry!
Oh, you got fucking in the ass.
Hey, ah. Stop!
You mother... This isn't a comedy! Oh my god, you hit the rock. Go. And you jumped into that. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? God dang. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Damn it. Sorry, man. Oh, that was lame. Damn. I can't save everybody. Besides, the camera and the controls did not help me out too much.
Worth your money, gentlemen. Good looking group.
Well, gentlemen.
Thank you. You know there is still much work to be done.
Make your ancestors proud.
And your descendants. Okay. Now I can do that. Pretty sure they would have organized a bounty posse thing to come hunt me down by now. I don't think they would just let me do this. That is going to annoy me. Ah. Did not mean to do that, but it might be a good thing. Ow, no, the tree, damn it. Can't see. It's too dark around here. Son of a bitch. I can't fucking hell. Where am I? Alright. I'm gonna ask what the hell the last choice is gonna be. Alright. I wonder if there's a secret location they add later or something that has a chest. Perhaps. Perhaps. Oh, well, it's right over that. Main Michelle. Let me go get that last chest. I'll stop right here, right before doing the next main mission. How much money do I have? Not that it matters that much. 20,000, but yeah. Alright. But yeah, take it easy, and I'll definitely see you next time. I'm enjoying this so far. I don't think I'm too far into it, but yeah. It's going pretty well so far. I love the setting and everything. It definitely makes me feel closer to my girlfriend. Because, you know, it's weird, she's from. So, I'm enjoying that aspect of it. And saving people. That's always fun. It's a good cause. Wish more video games had that kind of stuff in it. But, yeah, that's going well so far.